family, cattle, wildlife, finances. Four of Ryan and Jessica Railsback's passions. It makes up a life they love. Ryan is a ranch foreman for Paraiso Escondido Ranch near Cisco. Jessica is an agricultural loan officer for Central Texas Farm Credit in Comanche. It's tough juggling it all, but they're right where they want to be.
Always grew up loving ranching and wildlife and hunting. Didn't have the ability, family didn't have a lot of any country really. Something that I always wanted to do, and I've never regretted it, and I don't see myself doing anything else.
Ryan and Jessica live on the ranch with their two children, Reed and Kendall. White-tailed deer, axis, oryx, gimsbok, wildebeest. That's just a few of the native and exotic wildlife the ranch has to offer. Ryan takes care of all aspects of commercial hunts, all while managing the ranch's purebred Red Angus herd.
They complement each other extremely well because the cattle are going to harvest the grass, but the deer, the axis, fallow and such, they are going to harvest more of your woody browse, your forbs, a lot of the stuff that the cattle aren't going to utilize. And so it really helps with the stewardship of your land.
Ryan and Jessica even have a partnership with the ranch's owner on some of the cattle. That ties in well with Jessica's family history, which dates back to the 1860s. She's a fifth-generation rancher, proud to continue her family legacy.
Cattle is just something that I grew up with. I love the cowboy way. I knew I always wanted to be in the financing institution of some sort because that would be a way that I would be able to give back to farmers and producers.
Jessica works in Comanche County, about an hour away from home. The days can be long, but Jessica wouldn't have it any other way.
I can take what I'm learning here at the office, apply it to our operation at home. The values that we want to instill into our children is just hard work and dedication. You know, life has many seasons, and just kind of roll with the punch, take it day by day.
The couple mirrors dedication to their careers, to their family, and to agriculture.
I love being able to wake up every day and look off the porch and know this is that I'm at work.